Hello. Oh, that didn't work. Ay, 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 ay. Who's going to pull me out if I sink?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm thinking.
That's what? Little spongies. Woohoo! August? Is it August? Yeah. August 5th. And we're... same place we were on the last ride. Well, depends how you saw them, I guess, but... well, we got a secret droning mission to fly, but it's so windy, I don't know if we're going to be able to accomplish it, but we're going to go for a ride anyways. And we got Northbound Moose and Uncle Buck along. And it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Yeah, not quite so hot, eh? About 22, I think.
Windy, though. Might be too windy for droning. Jump!
Thought you were going to launch it.
I know. I know you did. Look at the dust. That's the only problem.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're just going to, you know, go for a ride. But we're going different places than last time. But stay tuned.
Look at you way up there. Pretty steep.
Whee! Okay, go. I forgot to take my fuel pack holder off, so I got my drone over there on Northbound's front rack. We're working our way down this little power line to go to the big power line. We thought we'd maybe get around the big mud hole that swallows everybody, but I don't know. It doesn't look like anybody's been coming in here either, so it might be a no-show. See how it goes, I guess. They've cut all the wood out here, though.
We got some swampies here.
I bet you she's wet. Maybe we can't make it. Can you make it?
I don't know. It's water.
The Northbounder made it. Are you going?
No, you can go.
Oh, yeah. Get stuck with this big, heavy beast. That's skeggish. Come on, Bessie. That was a little sketchy. I think you might take a different line there. Ay, ay, ay. I told you, you're not locked up there either. Just let her idle, wouldn't you? I think the Northbound's stuck up ahead. That's why there was no tracks in here. Okay, wait there. Just wait. Just wait.
I think so.
You shouldn't have went the same line because I just barely made it there.
Yeah. If I could get over there, maybe. Cubby will give me a pull.
How do I work this now?
The extraction.
Oh, I'm getting bit. Oh, oh, oh. Now I'm grabbing the wrong side here.
Maybe that worked good.
Maybe I'll keep that handy there. Yeehaw!
Like nothing.
Oh, into a stump again.
I'll try to not kind of go to the same rut because we break through and...
This is skaggish in here.
Yeah. Kind of floaty, you can feel it. Oh, northbound moose.
It's going southbound swamp.
Stay and head to the right.
I think more than you guys. Take that for what it's worth, but I'm just telling you.
Oh, he's went into a stump.
Where did he find a stump? We might have to turn around if we can't get any further than that.
Are you hooked up?
Is he on one?
Yeah, I don't know how good it is.
Don't stand too close to that cable.
Oh, look at the snoopies.
It's coming, huh?
Yeah. There we go.
There you go.
Hey.
Well, oh. I see him stopped up there. I don't know. That's probably not a good sign. There's where he was stuck.
I wonder if we go around there.
Floaty.
It's all but, bull rushes here, eh?
If I don't hit a stump at this speed, I'll go over the bars.
What's it looking like?
Uncle Buck does good in that little buckaroo. Uncle Buck and the buckaroo. Oh, where the heck did my mic go? Way up there. Okay. Oh! I just want to shut my camera off. Uncle Buck just sunk. Little stump here. Oh. He really sunk.
That's not a good sign. He's the lightest one, probably.
I see that! Good size! He's only got running shoes on, too.
Aww.
I bet that's the one I hit with the grizzly that time, remember?
Maybe.
If you can't budge him, I'll hook up, too. Because he's in pretty deep there. Watch yourself from that winch cable there. Okay, just wait. I'll get mine going here.
Where's it now?
Can you grab the rope or hold the button?
We're just trying to get to those other power lines, but...
Maybe we can walk up there and just see if it's bad. Detour here. There was a big snake in there, about a 12-footer, I think she said. Well, I don't know. Maybe not 12, but we're sending the little ones in first so we can still winch them out. This big fat pig, it gets stuck. We need to get a wrecker in here or something as big. Sounds like a good excuse to me.
Now we gotta check it out again.
I'm losing my pantalones. Hornets and horse flies and everything else after me. Here we go.
Here comes Cubby.
Am I gonna make the turn?
Oh, there's a big tree there. up.
Well, a little bit of a challenge, but we're over here. That bad hole should be right down to the right here, but well, maybe it's not even bad anymore. I don't know.
Yeah.
Used to be really bad.
Really
bad.
The
river or creek or river or something goes through there.
Lots of bull rushes.
That's the bridge. There used to be a little bridge, but it wasn't long enough, and ay-yi-yi. Bugs are getting bad there when you stop. Does it look bad?
5x5 just went through there, just one hole.
Yeah? Oh, well. We don't have to come this way, so.
What did you say?
A side-by-side went through there.
Oh, yeah.
This is dry looking here.
This is dry
here. Well, for
here.
A swamp.
Uncle Buck's doing pretty good on the right.
Yeah. I think I even saw some ducks there.
Yeah, there was.
Last time we were down this way, we came up through that splash on to the power line here. Oh, here's a hole.
Is this where you had your socks on the rock?
Yeah. Well, not right here, but... That's pretty good here. We're good.
Yeah? Okay.
We got a situation. Grizzly in the hole, eh?
Grizzly's in the hole. I'm hung up.
Skegfest. Oh, yeah, you are in there. What are you doing in there?
Yeah, sure.
You got it?
I think so.
Pull right up and get a good seat. I shouldn't say anything because I'll be next. Well, you popped right out of there.
I know.
I know.
Oh, I know.
What's the problem?
The I was
bugs,
hung up.
The bugs are the problem. I was going first, but... Hello! Oh, that didn't work! Ay, 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 ay. Extraction point. I think it just maybe hung up, you know? See if I can turn around here. He's just hung up. Wow, he still counts, but...
It's a river crossing. I don't know.
Maybe I should have went around him, pulled him frontwards.
Yeah, how are you going to go around?
How's it in there? Maybe I'll go around and pull you forward. In theory. Famous last words. Look at the bugs after me. Ay, ay, ay. This is a river in here.
Hang on, just wait. Oh.
Who's going to pull me out if I sink?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm thinking.
That's what? Little spongies. You're just hung up, eh?
Yeah, I still have the power too.
Quite the hill over there, too. Doesn't look good. You want to grab that? Well, I'm here. Maybe we'll do 2-for-1 shopping.
Tiger tail?
Yeah. There's a bit of a lip going up the bank here. Oh, you're going to have a wet foot now, boys. Maybe if you're ready, I won't stop. Oh, I'll try not to. You ready? Ready? Okay, I'll have to unhook and come back for you. I think I can still make it if you unhook me and I'll winch you. Or I'll try. Or can you winch? Okay, well, we might be able to pull it out. Just unhook me, then I'll come up. I'll turn around. Okay. Really wasn't bad. It's just, I guess he's hung up. I don't know if I can winch him, but I'm gonna have to. It's not bad. Just because I was trying to pull him.
Kind of putt?
Well.
What about over here, though?
You might have to lean.
That's not a nice rut.
Well, you're okay. And keep your momentum up. Pin it. There you go. Hello! Ow! Bark! Oh, yo-ho!
Made it?
That was all right. Well, let's see if we can winch him here without pulling me into the hole. Okay, get out of the way. You ready? Is he moving?
Yep, he's coming. On for the ride.
Has he ever hung up in there?
That was a nasty hole. Just took the wrong line, eh? Made it. That is a soupy hole.
You're hung up pretty good. Or bad, depends how you look at it, I guess. I think that should be the last hole for a while. I think. Like I said, I've been down here for a while. So. My tiger, I forgot about my tiger in the back.
Okay.
Ooh, there's some nice breeze. Get rid of them stupid bugs.
Oh,
I don't think I've been bit. Not that I feel, anyway.
No. Just crawling around.
We didn't even have a chance to put our bug juice on.
I hate this.
Uh-huh. It wasn't the hating. It was just digging into the turf. Good life. These guys might have trouble with their little... Like that. Ouch.
Oh, he's got a weed or something in the
That's
front?
His winch. You better tell him. There, he's good.
Just got your winch. Oop.
Have a snack at the beach here. Get back to our trail. And my front end felt funny there. Got a flat tire or something, huh?
Look okay.
Just the road, I think, yeah.
Definitely a fixer-upper. Old stove, old fridge. Just dumped, eh?
back there. It looks like a beaver pond, and there's just like a big eagle there, maybe a golden eagle. Down into the creek. That's a big hill up there.
Yeah.
Is that mine making that squealy?
No.
I don't think so.
No.
This is the first little creek here. It's flowing. I bet you that come from that beaver dam we just saw. This is beautiful. Just did a little drone in there. Pretty windy. CK and Northbound picked some blueberries and they were that big. Oh no. They're big and lots of them. Maybe not the size. Oh, you gotta go left there. You guys are lost. Oh no, the creek's to the right, isn't it? I don't know where we are. Yeah, go ahead. Right there is the creek.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. They weren't the size of tennis balls or anything, but they were good size. Pretty good size. We're still cruising along. Can't believe how much it's dried out. Oh, as there's a puddle here. Dried out from 2 weeks ago when we were in here. It's just dusty and the ground's all crunchy in the bush. No, really. It is. That's a little wet there, but... We're just touring around, having a good time. Getting late though. Well, not bedtime late, but hungry pup's late. Beast is working good. And we are back. Yeah, those berry pickers are eating those there genetically altered berries. We're back to the truck. Good little ride. We didn't tape a lot where we just had been a couple weeks ago, but good. Really good.
I got 20 kilometers.
That's it?
Yeah.
Seemed like a lot longer. Oh, well. What are you going to do?
Yeah.
Uncle Buck, Northbound Moose, thanks for coming out. That guy's lost up there with his boat. There's no lakes down here, but anyway. Look at him just zip right up on the trailer. And that's going to do her. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Thanks, everybody.